all clowning around. But we're at the Firehouse Subs right now, and the Stallions are signing autographs and talking to fans and, you know, meeting everyone. They're doing great. Yeah, guys, say hi. Say hi. Say hi, guys.
I remember when they was talking about getting the team, and I said, look, man, this is going to be awesome, because it's kind of like pro ball, you know what I'm saying? And it is, because if you get paid to play, that's pros, but then Kentucky, when some of them get paid, all I'm saying is, it's good to have y'all here, and I think the Stallions are going to put some smack on it. Like the horse stallion. Doing that, I think it's going to be awesome. It's going to be, I smell the food. No, seriously, it's going to be awesome. Now, Terry, me and Terry bought RC and Tix, Lottie and Biggie's down there. Her daughter, we call her Zero. She's down there. She's got food and Trina. Now, Trina ain't going to make no bang. She's got drinks. She's going to sleep on the floor a lot. She's good faithful. So it's going to be awesome. Look, I'm going to blow it out. I'll talk to you later. You got this.